smile, Commander. You're so handsome when you smile.
He is just as handsome when he doesn't.
Did you just grab my bottom?
I couldn't help myself.
Are you married, Commander?
Not yet, but I am already taken.
Still single, then?
You must dance with me, Commander. You cannot stand about all evening.
I'm afraid not. Thank you.
Did you just grab my bottom?
I'm a weak man.
Are you married, Commander?
I'm married to my work.
Still single, then?
Can I get you a drink, Commander Cullen?
No, thank you. Inquisitor, did you need something? The sooner we track down this infiltrator, the better.
You've attracted a following. Who are all these people?
I don't know, but they won't leave me alone.
Not enjoying the attention, then?
Hardly. Anyway, yours... yours is the only attention worth having.
We'll talk later.
I await your signal.
You have such beautiful hair, Commander.
Thank you.
Do you enjoy music, Commander?
Everyone enjoys music, madam.
Commander, has anyone ever told you that you have the most remarkable eyes?
Several times this evening, actually.
I would love to hear about your time in Kirkwall, Commander.
Another time, perhaps. Inquisitor, is there something you needed?
You've attracted a following. Who are all these people?
I don't know, but they won't leave me alone.
I take it you're not enjoying yourself.
At this point, the headache I'm developing is preferable to the company.
We'll talk later.
I await your signal.
I have requests for information on your lineage from a few interested parties at the Winter Palace.
Andraste, preserve me. Feel free to use those requests as kindling.
No, I shall take them. I want to know who pines for our commander. We can use this to our advantage.
I am not bait.
Hush. Just look pretty.